We have to change our outlook, the paradigm shift. We have to think about things quite differently than we have been, because right now, ego, consumption, greed seems to be the major driving force, certainly in economics globally, and in personal social structures, in politics. It's more oriented around self-service and greed. And we have to transform ourselves more to recognize the concept of service to the greater good, because we're not going to survive if everybody is more concerned with their own survival rather than survival of the species itself and their children. It's got to start with individuals. This is not something that's going to come from the top down. It's got to come from the bottom up. And it has to start with people like you and me that believe in what we're doing.